Look out there. See how dark it is out there? Looks like a rainstorm coming?
Yeah.
That's the shadow out there.
Yeah, the shadow's so important.
Oh, yeah, out there.
It's like that bunny episode.
See the rainbow going like around the, there's a big rainbow going around the whole thing. Well, you don't look through there to see the rainbow.
I do see the rainbow now.
Getting dark.
Nighttime. Mommy, turn the light off.
It's gonna get worse. look at it.
Don't you want to see the little sliver light?
No, I don't. Honey. Sliver means dark. It's this next part that I want to see. Diamond ring effect. There we go.
There it is. Hey! Man.
Get a picture, Mike?
Yeah, don't worry about me. Don't use glasses in this shot.
You can't take pictures.
Yeah.
Did you get it?
Look, you could see Venus over there. See it in Jupiter?
I noticed it.
See Venus? Over to the right.
Whatever that is.
Oh, that's Venus.
Solar flare.
Yeah, solar flare.
Or that's the explosion that NASA just shot at.
Can I go behind you, while you're looking? Yeah, and I'll see if I can get you.
Don't stuff up.
You can go behind me.
Be next to your man. What's the red spot on the bottom?
Solar flare. Solar flare.
Brighter on that side, like the sun's rising.
Look at Jupiter and look at Venus. Saturn and Mars are down there, but they're too large for me. I think it makes sense. Very high Saturn and Mars are here. Eruption of the magnetic field. Where'd it go?
I wonder how Penguin felt.
Why should we have